how to fix Viber activation failed problem. So if you want to fix your Viber activation failed problem, then first you need to open up your settings. After opening your settings, you need to scroll down, go with apps. Under apps, go with manage apps, go with search and search for Viber. After searching for your Viber, you need to tap on the application and go with clear data, which is on the bottom right, and tap on clear cache and tap on OK. After clearing your cache, you just need simply go with your permissions, app permissions, and make sure that you allow all of your permissions like location, microphone, notification, phone, photos, and videos. After allowing your notifications, you need to go and restart your device. After restarting, you can open up your Viber and try to log into your account, and you will receive the activation code. And the next thing you need to make sure is that you've turned on your notifications. So you need to just simply tap and hold on to your Viber, go with app info, and here under notifications, make sure that your notifications are turned on, and this will fix your problem. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.